I'm tired of lying, peeping and hiding in low-class places. Oh, I'm so tired, baby. I'm tired of worrying whenever I come home late with your lipstick traces. Oh, yes, I am, baby. You can rest assured, my woman's no fool. She can tell I've been loving you. Stealing your love is getting harder and harder. The excuses I've been giving just won't hold water. I'm running out of lies, lies, lies. Getting hard to think of an alibi. Running out of love. I've got too many eyes to find. Oh, yes, I am. I'm spreading myself. I'm spreading myself a little too thin. Trying to do the job of too many men. I've been out with somebody else. You know, a lot of times I don't want to talk about it, and I try to get it off of my mind. But then my conscience, you know, everybody got a conscience. My conscience gets to bother me, and when I try to go to sleep at night, seems like to me I can hear my conscience say, "Shame, you ought to be ashamed of yourself. You know you got a good woman, and you ought to treat her right." And I made a deal with my conscience. If my conscience didn't bother me, then I sure wouldn't bother my conscience. But every now and then, they come around to me and tell me, "You know you've been wrong. Yes, you have. A lot of fellas out there have been wrong.